Hey guys, this is Rishi2107 and in this video we're going to unbox the MI Pistons 3. In the previous video we unboxed the MI Pistons 2. Next video will be a comparison between the Piston 2 and the Piston 3. So without any further ado, let me unbox the official MI Piston 3. Let's roll the intro. So without any further ado, let's just unbox it and get straight over to the product itself. Packaging is quite simple and reminiscent of the Piston 2 earphones itself. So let's just go ahead and unbox this. Cut the plastic, and out in here we have some instructions. Let me just zoom in. Also in the other pages we have the mic controls and the tips, information, etc. How to remove them and insert them. We have the headphones itself and how to roll them back when you are traveling. So let's just go ahead and unbox further. As you can see, very premium and packaging from the MI guys. Nothing special as such. We have the specifications. The cord is a bit longer in this one, that is the Piston 3. The Piston 2 has 1.2 meters whereas this has 1.25 meters, so that helps really, I know, especially during workouts. So we'll just remove this tape and we'll get to the unboxing itself. Keep that aside. We have the similar style of packaging from the previous Piston 2 if you have seen my videos. Although the main difference is we don't have any clips to arrange this and tie it to your shirt. So we have the standard fare, that is a small, extra small, small and large, and the medium ones are pre-installed out in here on the headphones. I'll keep that aside. So while taking the first looks with the MI Piston 3s, they look premium. They have a metal build, but yeah, they are not completely metal. They have a little bit of plastic out in here in the front. Also you can see that they are a bit angular to adjust the ear canaling of human ear. The build quality is really good. They feel really good, sturdy. The controller at this side is in the earphones itself and not in the middle of it. So we have the controller out in here. We have the volume up, play and pause, call, pickup, etc. and the volume down buttons. We also have a microphone out in here, which is supposed to be better than the Piston 2. We'll check that out in the next video. Other than that, we have a junction out in here, which then extends to the braided cable and helps maintain the durability of the headphones itself. This ends in a special metal casing, which has the 3.5 mm headphone jack. And yes, these headphones are durable, as I have experience with Piston 2s. So after testing the sound quality out in here, the sound quality is really good. The fit in the ears really, really properly, and they have a little bit of sliding tendency. That is because my ears are larger than this cups, that is the ear size. So I'll have to change them to a much larger ear tips. Other than that, the audio quality is really good. Yes, they are better than Piston 2. You can rest assured that they have made some improvements in this. Also, the cable being long, it's much easier to manage and to carry around during your travels. So this was my quick unboxing and the first impressions of the Xiaomi Piston 3. I hope you like this video and give it a thumbs up if you did. Also, stay subscribed, and if you're not already, just do subscribe, because the next video will be comparing the Piston 2 with the Piston 3. So without any further ado, this is Rishi2107. This was the unboxing of the Piston 3 earphones from Xiaomi. Have a great day guys, bye bye.